as we have seen in US recently, that the focus is on America first. So the president wants to bring the jobs back from China, India and other developing markets back to US. So he is pushing for domestic production, domestic manufacturing, and that has disrupted the entire global value chains because of years of globalization. So this has been a problem for several countries. So the change of guard means a change of policy, and it affects positively as well and negatively as well. Earlier we have seen a change of guard like Deng Xiaoping in China. He wanted to promote export-led growth. He, in a communist country, he brought the concept of market socialism, and in which he integrated China to the global economy.